Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great pleasure to have you here in London. It's a great pleasure to be here in London. And good afternoon, everyone on YouTube. We're here today, we've chosen London because London has got a very, very strong culture for music and fashion. And we want to add technology to that today. But first I want to go back in history, 30 years, to when Dyson began, where my father James was in a small workshop with five engineers working on a new innovative vacuum cleaner. It was the dual cyclone, a cyclonic vacuum cleaner that separated the dust from the air. Now, in order to do that, you need a motor. And of course, motors and airflow generate noise. So right back then, there was a huge amount of research and work and development to reduce noise levels from vacuum cleaners. Over the past 30 years, we've developed many more products in different categories, all of which, apart from one, have motors and airflow. Our hair dryers and our hairstylers have them close to the head. We have to take that noise out, otherwise it's unbearable to use. So we've managed to achieve very, very quiet machines through our research into controlling sound waves, sound frequencies, and attenuation. Now, our engineers love joining the dots of technologies, and we really, really encourage that. 3 years ago, we launched an air purifier you wear, but also an audio headset. This was called the Dyson Zone. This had two motors, one in each ear cup, either side of the headset, and a filter on each side. This allowed you to have pure air that you're breathing through walking through urban environments or on public transport whilst listening to pure audio. Now, we achieved the pure audio because the noise cancelling research and execution on this headset was phenomenal. We had to overcome a motor sitting right next to your ear. We had to overcome the noise of airflow to produce world-class leading noise-cancelling headphones with that apparatus inside. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to reveal the Dyson OnTrac. It's Dyson's first audio-only over-ear headset. Now, the OnTrac has eight microphones positioned between the two ear cups. These microphones pick up all the external sound and noise in an environment, and they cancel that noise out. They reduce the noise levels by 40 decibels. We have an app where these microphones record that sound and relay to you not only what's been cancelled from the external sounds to your ears, but how your ears have been protected by harmful noises externally. And all of the research and effort that went into the comfort of the Dyson Zone, it was a big headset and it was heavy, and we had to make sure that it was comfortable and sat well on the head. We've inherited across into this product, but this is a much more lightweight device. There are two neodymium speakers, one in each ear set, positioned 13 degrees directed into your ear. These speakers deliver deep sub-bass and high-end brilliance to your ears, giving a sound quality between 6 hertz and 21 kilohertz. High-density ear cushions wrapped in durable microfiber create a seal around the ear, giving breathable comfort, allowing sound to transmit straight into your ear without contamination. We have high-capacity lithium batteries in the head strap here, which give you 55 hours of continual music. And finally, our industrial designers and CMF teams have broke new ground in finishes and surface finishes. We want to design a headset that you were proud of, that was beautiful, and that you cherished. We've created removable ear cups and ear buns in a range of different colors and finishes. Our ear cups have ceramic powder-coated paint, and other versions have the finest diamond-turn CNC finish at 50 microns of CNC. We're very proud to present the OnTrac to you today. Thank you all very much for coming today. Enjoy yourselves and enjoy this video.